New footage has surfaced of Cristiano Ronaldo moved to tears after seeing his mother crying in the stands following his penalty miss during Portugal's last 16 match against Slovenia at Euro 2024. Ronaldo had the chance to put his team ahead in the first period of extra time after a goalless draw in regular time when Diogo Jota was brought down in the penalty area. He stepped up to take the penalty, but his shot was brilliantly saved by Jan Oblak. Ronaldo managed to hold himself together for a few minutes until the halftime whistle blew, but he broke down in tears as Roberto Martinez gave his players a pep talk during the interval. Fresh videos show Ronaldo's mother Dolores Aveiro wiping away tears in the stands after his miss, with Ronaldo looking up to see her reaction, which triggered his emotional response on the pitch. Ronaldo, who wore the captain's armband, had to be consoled by his teammates before the second half of extra time began. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel so you won't miss any of our latest uploads.